Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie Vio, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online working from home. If you are one of my subscribers, you know that a lot of my videos focus on how to make money online as a transcriptionist, where you transcribe or type out audio or video files for different platforms or for different clients. So doing this manually takes a lot of work. So there are several different ways that you can automatically transcribe audio files directly to text that you can then manually edit for any spelling or punctuation errors. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can transcribe automatically for free without any limits. You can transcribe as many audio or video files as you like, and you don't need to pay anything. So what you will need is a VB audio virtual cable, which is free, and I'm going to show you how to download and install that. You can get the link to this in the description below. And you also need to have Google Docs. Now again, Google Docs is completely free. You just need a Google or Gmail account, which you can also create for free. So the first thing you need to do is download this audio virtual cable by going to the VB audio link in the description below, and then click on audio apps. So basically, VB cable is a virtual audio device working as a virtual audio cable. All audio coming in the cable input is simply forwarded to the cable output. So what this means is that we can use the dictate tool in Google Docs to automatically transcribe our files. I did a tutorial on how to use the speech-to-text feature, but with that feature, you would have to actually say everything that you want Google to transcribe. But by using this virtual audio cable, we just have to click play and wait, as Google is going to be listening directly to the audio file that we're going to play and transcribing that directly. This makes the process super easy. Okay, so go ahead and download the VB cable driver, either for Windows or Mac. Okay, so now locate where you installed the file on your computer, and you're going to right-click on the file and go Extract Files, and then click OK. So that's going to extract all of the files in a folder. So double-click on the folder and then locate the one that you have to install. So you're either going to have to install the VB cable setup or this one if you have a 64-bit computer. So then what you're going to do is right-click on it and go Run as Administrator. Okay, and now you're going to click Install Driver. Make sure to run as administrator, otherwise it won't allow you to install it. Now make sure to watch this entire video before you install the driver, because once you install the audio driver, you will not be able to hear any sound coming out of your speakers because it's going to change your output speaker to the virtual cable. So you can follow along with this video if you like, but just turn on the subtitles so you can read what I'm telling you to do. And I'll also tell you how to change it back so you can hear the sound from your speakers again. Then click Install. So it will say installation complete and successful. You might reboot your system to finalize installation. So what you're going to do now is go down to your Windows system tray and you're going to right click on the sound icon and then go to Open Sound Settings. And here under the Sound tab, you want your output to be the cable input. This should be done automatically once you install it. Now, if you want to go back to being able to hear out of your speakers, click on this and go to speaker or headphones or whatever you want your output device to be. But remember, you won't be able to hear anything coming from your computer when you do this. So make sure you change this to cable input. And then input, you want to change to cable output. So now we're going to go to Google Docs. And you're going to start a new document. Remember, Google Docs is completely free. You just need a Gmail or Google account. So you can click on blank. So what we're going to do is go to Tools, Voice Typing. So now what you can do is open up your file on your computer. And what I want is I want Google Docs to automatically transcribe one of my videos for my YouTube channel. So what you're going to do is click on the microphone and then press play on whatever file on your computer that you want Google to automatically transcribe and just wait until the file finishes. I'm going to click play first and then click on the microphone button. So you can see that it has done a pretty good job of transcribing this file automatically for me. Of course, there are some things I would have to go and change and edit, but overall it's done a great job and it's much less work to do it this way. You can also use this same method in Microsoft Word. Now you can create your own account on office.com and you do not need to pay anything. I don't have the premium version. So go ahead, create an account, and then you're going to launch Word and click on New Blank Document. Now once you do that, you're going to click on Dictate. This here is in Spanish because I have the Spanish version, but that's fine. Just click on Dictate and you're going to choose Allow to allow the website to use your microphone. And now you can click on the settings icon here and you can choose the language that we're speaking. So I'm going to choose English. And then again, make sure that your microphone is selected, the output cable. You can also turn on automatic punctuation. And this here is a filter if you don't want any, you know, bad words or curse words. I'm going to turn that off and then choose accept. So now I'm going to press play on my video and then press the microphone icon. And you can see that just like that, it has transcribed everything that I played from that audio file. And it did an excellent job. I'm not seeing almost any errors here. So make sure to turn on the auto punctuation as I taught you before. And this requires very little editing. So once you're finished, what you can do is press Control A and then Control C to copy, or right click and go to copy. And then we can go ahead into Grammarly and right click and put paste as plain text. For whatever reason, when we just paste it, it doesn't pick up as many errors, but paste as plain text, it does. In this, I have the free version of Grammarly. You can see that it's telling me to add a comma here, and then also these are all different additional writing issues that are available for premium users. But you can see here that this will give you an idea of where you maybe need to add a comma or make some sort of edits. And to change your audio settings back to how they originally were, you're just going to right-click on the speaker icon, go to Open Sound Settings, and then here you're just going to change your output device back to your headphones or to your speaker, you know, and to your normal microphone or whatever you want for your input and your output devices. And once you do that, your laptop or your computer will be restored to normal and you'll be able to hear the audio once again. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. This is an awesome way to automatically transcribe for free. There are no limits whatsoever. You can do this as long as you want for as long as the files are. All you have to do is press play and then just walk away. And once the file has fully played out, you will have your transcript ready for you to edit and send to your client or upload to your website or whatever it is that you need a transcription for. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to click like and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more different tech tips and tips on how to make money online working as a work from home freelancer. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you in my next tutorial.